me and Simon go back quite a way, so it's just great to be here with everyone. I just want to say you all know me. Or if not me, exactly somebody like me. Or if not somebody like me, then somebody else. So we've all got that in common, haven't we, everybody? I just want to tell you just a little bit about the type of comedy that we're going to be doing tonight. We're going to be doing comedy for people who just started coming to comedy clubs. So, nothing too funny. Just to ease you in on that and everything. Because let's face it, not everybody likes laughing, do they? Especially a lot of people who come to my gigs. And I think you have to respect that. A lot of comedians don't, I do. So I'm going to try not to overdo it tonight. I always forget, but I'll try not to tonight. Okay, so I just thought as I was coming down here, right, before I start, I'm going to start in a minute. I'm not starting yet. So before I do, when I was coming out, I got hold of one of these. Everyone seen one of these before?
No.
It's newspaper. It's got lots of things in it. And I had a look through because there's a few just different things that have been going on. And they were talking about, there was an article on Peter Talk, you know, from the Monkees. Did you know about that? He died, didn't he? And, I don't know about you, but I'm a huge fan of Planet of the Apes. To find out that one of the Monkees has died, it's been really a bit of a blow. But, right, now the reason why they had the article in there was because they said that before he died, there had been concerns about his health. And also after as well. So that was that in there. And then there was something else a bit on... what is it? Bonio was in there. You know Bonio from U2. I'm not a big fan, to be honest. I'm not a big fan, but Bonio is going to be meeting the Pope, apparently. And you know, you can say everything about Bonio and everything, but I did see a television documentary about him, and apparently, you know, the reason why he wears the dark glasses all the time when he's inside, or they're sort of tinted, is because he is a twat. That's the basics. That's the basics of it with Bonio. And also, what else was in there? Well, it was interesting, wasn't it, that we've got another news story about Prince Harry, isn't it? Now, that's quite interesting, because I think that Prince Harry, he can say some quite profound things. And it's quite humbling, and he said that sometimes, when he walks around Buckingham Palace, he just has to pinch himself, because never in his wildest dreams did he ever imagine that he would end up living there. Even though he was born there. That was that on Prince Harry, which is an interesting story, because it's a real rags-to-riches story, isn't it? Sorry, without the rags, that's going on. So that was all that was in the paper, everyone. So that's just, I'll just throw that down there like that. So, so great to see you. I'll give yourselves a big round of applause, everyone. Start doing the comedy. I'll start it now. Because I've spent all that time sort of talking and everything. I'll start doing it now. So, it's really nice. To come down here, it really is.